Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. It is my birthday month, so of course, like I've stated already, that I'm listening to bands this month that I really adore. And I mean, every month I try to make sure I throw in some Bee Gees videos for my Bee Gees fans, since that is the reactions we first started out with. But of course, I have to have Bee Gees in this month because I do love them. So I want to thank a viewer of mine for giving me the song request of this video and our Bee Gees video that is coming out right after this. Yes, that means you guys are getting two Bee Gees videos today, which I'm very excited about. So, thank you, Kathleen, for the song request. The songs we are listening to today is Wind of Change and One. So let's just jump straight into it. You know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and let's get straight into it. So the first song we are listening to out of the two is Wind of Change. So let's get straight into it.
Yeah.
Can you feel the love tonight? Wind of Change. As always, I'm gonna tell you what I think the song is about, and I think it is just about life in general, the ups and downs, how things can happen in your life, failures and disappointments, but you just gotta keep going. The winds of change. When one door closes, another one opens. Life is always changing, the winds of change. That's what I think this song is about. Let me know your opinions in the comment section down below. Now, let's get talking about this song. I loved it. This is definitely the disco. I hate using that term because I don't really associate Bee Gees with disco, and I know that'll upset a lot of people. But to me, it's not really disco-disco like a lot of people claim. I feel like it's more dance vibe. It was definitely around the Staying Alive era, Saturday Night Fever times. And I love that era for the Bee Gees. I think it's such a great time. I love the textures, the horn. I think that added so much to it. It had such a fun, great vibe put off to it. It definitely has that aura of moving along. Just let the water run down your back type of vibe to it. Just keep on going. To me, that's the vibe of this song. I love the vocals. Of course I did. I loved everything about this song. I think everything was placed perfectly. I love the calmer vocals, the more deeper vocals during the verses to the higher pitch in the chorus. I loved when it slowed down and then he just amped up with the high vocals towards the end of the song. I thought that really kept you. I loved it. Let's check out one.
We are all. I will surely drift. Oh, yeah. You be my only possession. I'll be a slave to you. We hold the power together. Just me and you. Just me and you. Till the sun's
So sweet. One, I feel like it's about a guy who loves this woman so much that he wants to be one, I think, in marriage and in life. And he puts it so beautifully in a song. That's what I think this song's about. Let me know your opinions in the comment section down below. Why can't I find a relationship like this? Like, you know, VGs, they have some of the most beautifulest, I don't even know if that's a word, but I just made it a word. Beautifulest songs written comes from them three. Can't men learn from them? I want a man like that. Like, you know, Barry, like, come on. Can I, like, are there men out there like that? I want to know so I can find them. Like, where are they hidden away? They're married. That's right. See? That's not true. I actually have an ex who is incredible. Quick story. I remember this time where we were walking and this art community building was playing music and he grabbed me. And I didn't want to dance out in public because I was like embarrassed. Like it's out in public. I was like young, you know, and like it was high school. At a time that I was still like self-conscious about what I did, but I ended up just focusing on him and like we danced out in the street. It was so adorable. He's so sweet. Anyways, this song. It's so sweet, you guys. Barry, the falsetto is just everything. Barry's everything, but anyways. I love the presentation of this song. The way it's set up, the wording, how it's expressed. I feel like it epitomizes that feeling that is, again, expressed through the lyrics in the song, the way he sings, and I love it. I also think it's quite catchy. The harmonies in this song are just always, I mean, it's the Bee Gees. It's always going to be on point, but especially incredible in this song. I loved it. I love both of these. I mean, Winds of Change was quite fun and dancey type vibes, and then this one is more of that slow dance at your wedding type of songs, or your when you get proposed to. If you have an event, you play this song. I don't know. You know what I mean. Whatever. This is one of those slow dance songs, okay? I just love it. Let me know your guys' opinions in the comment section down below. Barry just mushes my brain, I swear. I love listening to the Bee Gees. It's like serotonin. I just end up relaxing and I'm just like, God, they're incredible. You know who else does that to me? Michael Jackson, okay? which, by the way, they have a song together, Barry and Michael. It's so beautiful. You should watch the video to it. But let me know your guys' opinions. I'd love to hear it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe and well, and I'll see you in our next Bee Gees video. I'll try to stay on topic if Barry doesn't mush my mind even more. Thank you guys. Bye.